that door.
What are you doing here?
Getting you out. Here, put this on. You'll need it.
You could get in a lot of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore. Things have changed. We better go.
What about the other prisoners? You can't just leave them here.
They're gone. Hoffman pardoned everybody.
Is that right?
Welcome back to the Army, soldier.
Shit.
Let's go.
We've got two options. We can go back the way I came, through the guards' quarters. It takes time, but it's safe. Or we can go through the prison blocks and get right into the fight. Your choice.
Let's take the prison blocks. I'm ready to kick some ass.
Hell yeah. Let's do it. 6-4, this is Delta 2. We are en route. Over.
Copy that. We are beginning our run. 6-4 in position. Fox 1, Fox 1.
Hey! 6-4, this is Delta 2. Hold your fire. We are inside the prison. Over.
Roger that. Holding fire. Advise you relocate ASAP.
Man, if Command knew I was here to get you, I'd be in some deep shit. Come on, let's go. It's this way. Hey, you're the one that wanted to go this way.
Nice.
What the hell's been going on in this prison?
You don't want to know.
Ground units are taking heavy fire. We have hostiles in all directions. Copy that. Call for reinforcements, over.
Marcus! The tower! Over.
Copy that, we are clearing
the area. King Raven, Delta 2. We've got a locust on that bridge. Over.
Roger that. Moving in.
Marcus, grab the grenades.
Got him.
I think we're good. Let's grab some ammo. Marcus, they're cutting through the door. Take cover. Take cover. Get ready. Here they come!
Waiting for us.
Hoffman. Oh, shit. This is gonna be awesome.
Hey, are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asphiel Fields?
Yep.
Wow, cool!
Not really.
Traitor like you doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get.
Step aside. Lieutenant, I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement, sir. Close by.
Take cover! Move!
Shit! We now have the light mass bomb. I'll take out all these bastards with one shot. But it can't work if we don't have the targeting data. That's why we need the resonator. It'll map their tunnels so that we can hit those sons of bitches where they live.
Now I'm pissed.
Up there!
Contact with Alpha Squad. Last transmission was from Embry Square. I want you to get in there, find those men, and deploy that resonator.
Will we have air support?
What? Are you kidding? You are the support, son.
Down to two.
Nemesis are keeping our birds out of the area. You'll have to move in on foot.
We're screwed.
All clear!
But the lieutenant here will be feeding you intel.
Yes, sir. And the smart thing to do right now would be to leave.
You! Get it done! I expect you to give me 110%, Phoenix!
I'm not doing this for you. Enemy reinforcements!
Take cover!
That one was on the house. Good luck, Delta.
Get up those stairs. Alpha's waiting.
I'll take that.
Okay, man, here we go. You still got it?
I guess we'll find out, huh? Got it! fucking low. Oh yeah! Scratch one grub.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of Resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
That's not Rojas down there. His little boy just turned 2 last week.
should be Alpha.
Cog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
What do you think?
What do I think? It could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Inside the House of Sovereigns.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move!
Some ammo.
Follow me!
What the hell, man? Those holes could pop up anywhere!
You'd think we would have figured out some kind of goddamn defense by now.
Yeah. Advance tried everything, but nothing works. Locusts want to come up, they come up.
I used to have nightmares about those things when I was a kid.
Shit. I still do.
Looks like we need to split up. Phoenix, you and Carmine will go left. Dom and I will go right.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Shit!
Coming through! Let's move!
Someone get on that troika! Good job, men. Now let's go find that resonator. Move up!
Locust reinforcements!
Delta Squad, any word from Alpha?
Negative, Delta. We still have radio silence. Over.
Roger that. Dom, Phoenix, you'll look for a way in. Carmine and I will stay back and suppress.
What about Alpha?
We'll save him if we can.
Low.
All clear.
All in!
Get a move on, soldier.
Warm up!
You good?
Something's wrong with this thing. It keeps jamming. See?
Sniper! Take position! Locust reinforcements! Take cover!
Let's do this.
Control, this is Delta. Come in.
Nice.
Military equipment. Always works.
Carmine? Man.
I know.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
I think we just found Alpha.
Move!
Somebody's having a good time up there.
Nice! fucking load. Yeah, that was beautiful, baby.
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here. Hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to reestablish radio contact with Control ASAP.
Number 83. Damn.
The one and only, baby.
Remember this guy? He played for the Cougars. Defensive lineman. We saw you play.
That's right. Everybody wants to see the train, baby.
Hey, Marcus. Remember? Division playoffs? 40-yard line?
I remember you owe me 20 bucks.
Oh, yeah? See me after the war.
Jack, decloak and rip this door.
Multiple contacts!
Keep those things away from Jack. Open. Let's go.
Bam! What is that smell?
Seriously, something smells wrong in here.
It's those Steelers. They're nasty, man. Nasty.
Get your heads back in the fight, soldiers. Focus. You two. Get over here and take these weapons. Don't use them until I give the order.
Don't mind if I do.
Your weapons, soldier. Hold your trigger down against the satellite's
Don't mind if I do.
Hammer of Dawn all the time.
It only works outside, and even then, only when the satellites are overhead. Basically, you lucked out. Control, this is Delta. Come in. Still good. There must be more Cedars. Let's go.
Gotta move! Alpha's waiting! What's that?
Lock and load.
We got some more!
Phoenix, you still got the Hammer of Dawn? Satellites time to triangulate. Fire your weapon, soldier. Phoenix, you still got the Hammer of Dawn? Hold your trigger down. It gives the satellites time to triangulate. Take the stairs.
Let's do this.
Control, Delta. Come in, Control.
Copy, Delta. Your signal is extremely weak.
We are working on that problem. En route to Alpha's position.
Delta, this is 2-4. Repeat, please. Are you with Alpha? Is DZ clear? Running low on fuel, over.
Negative, 2-4. Negative. Stand by.
Move out, Private.
Is this?
Shit, it's Rojas.
Maybe I didn't do you any favors getting you out of prison.
Let's go. What's all this shit about Hoffman's operation and his resonator?
It'll map the underground network. Then we can find the Locust Heart and rip it out.
Uh-huh.
This is Alpha. Where the hell are you guys?
Man!
Oh, shit, man, where you been?
Delta Squad is in the House of Sovereigns. Over.
Well, that's great. We're pinned down by Troikas on your rooftop. Over.
Understood. Sit tight. We'll take them out.
We're not going anywhere, sir.
Delta out. Find those Troikas.
Hostiles!
Get ready. Here they come!
Visuals on your location.
We'd like to have your ammo on our location right now.
Wilco, Delta out.
Take those.
Move.
Push the plank right.
Witches!
This building used to be a beautiful place. There's a lot of history here.
A lot of lies, too.
But you've got some nerve, soldier. I know all about your trial.
This trial was a sham, sir.
Get up there! This tree is the pickup zone. We need to clear it. That means no locust on the ground and no nemesis in the air.
Hell yeah!
Get on those troikas! Copy that. We're at the pickup zone now.
We have visuals.
We're out of here.
Man, I puke my guts out on those things every time.
Guess you're sitting next to Marcus then.
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah. Group hug. Where's Rojas?
I understand they have located another squad. Our strategy remains the same. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body dies. We will win this war. It's only a matter of time.
No! We're here for Alpha and the Resonator! Come on!
Control, this is Private Phoenix. Lieutenant Kim is dead. So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat, Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. KIA.
Roger that. There's a courtyard at the other end of your building. That's your best bet.
Copy that.
Well, we sure as shit can't stay here.
You're Baird.
Yeah, that's right, asshole. Question is, who are you?
Oh, shit. Quiet. Don't move.
What was that?
A berserker. She can hear us. She can smell us.
So, what's the plan?
Well, unfortunately, all we gotta do is get her to follow us.
Thank you.
clear.
Control, this is Delta. Come in.
I read you, Marcus. Colonel Hoffman is coming online.
Report.
We're here with Alpha, and we have the Resonator.
Very good. Stand by for new orders.
You guys all right?
We gotta get out of here. It's gonna be dark soon.
So?
Delta, we now have a secondary target. You will deploy your Resonator in the Lethia Emulsion Facility due west of your position. And you're in charge, Sergeant Phoenix, as of now.
Sergeant?
Copy that. We're clear for Ravens.
Negative. Area's too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way.
Copy that.
Typical. Don't give the smart guy a promotion. No, no. Give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hump this to the factory, or what?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Oh, yeah? What is it, smart guy?
Enough. Let's move.